Hi, I support this movie like I support A1 steak sauce. Steak sauce. It's especially good on lobsters.
Yo, Rim Dog, I am pizza that is.
Why is that, Ice?
Well, my whole life is going down the toilet, man. First, Othello comes into our gang and immediately is promoted gang leader because he's cool with everyone else. Then he makes 2 quarters second in command, even though Ice has been on his back ever since day one, bro. You know, I also think he's been nailing my girl Esmeralda behind my back.
See them?
Hells no, but I still think Othello has been doing some nasty crap with my woman. So are we gonna play a little trick on him? Excuse me, send it to exhibit. Are y'all awake?
Let me use the elevator. Hello? What's going on? It's 5 in the morning. You don't wake me up when I'm sleeping.
Well, sir, we have some sad news about your daughter, Beyonce.
Well, you better tell me quick before I make it harder for you.
Dude, she ran away with Othello last night. To elope, dog.
Where's my cats? I need them. I never used them before. And I don't know what to do. I'm just paying out right now. And I can't get up. I don't know what to do. I need my cats. I don't know what. Have you seen my cats? I really need my cats right now.
So, Ice, does, you know, Senator Exhibit know about our marriage?
Yeah, man. I mean, I don't know who told Senator Exhibit. But if I find out, you know, I'm just gonna bust some caps.
Othello, it appears as though Senator Exhibit is on his way, and he's flailing gaps all over the place. I, for one, have shat my pants. This is hard times, man. It appears as though the economy is failing, and doom is everywhere, and hate's being sold at the corner market. We need change. We need to embrace our brothers as brothers. We need to cherish each other. And if you don't mind, I'm going to go and cry in a corner, because I am sad. I am extremely sad that this economy is failing. And everything is failing, and we need to come together and unite. So excuse me as I go cry in a corner.
Othello, when they find out what you've done to my Beyonce, the board of selectmen is going to bust her ass right open.
Oh, my ass. Well, Senator Exhibit, tell me what happened.
Well, my daughter over here, Beyonce, who I now question my loyalty to her, has been a grave digger to this Othello over here. I tell you, sir, he may be your gang leader on Reed Road, but you can bet your ass he has been bad.
Othello, does this man speak the gospel truth?
Well, sir, about the whole thing that Senator Exhibit just said, it's mostly true except for the part where, you know, Beyonce has been bad. That's not true at all. I mean, I love her way too much, and I definitely think that I would do nothing to diss her own father's honor.
Othello is a lion, sank a dogfish, and Beyonce is his luggage.
Please, stop and just listen. I love Othello. There's nothing you can do to stop his marriage. I love him a whole lot.
Obviously, Othello has warped your mind. You're just lying the crap out of this.
If you can't stop us, we're gonna go to Dark Sandown and get married. Nothing you can do about me.
I hope you die.
That's what I call foreshadowing. Did I even need to be in the scene?
I'm so happy that the Danvillians have lost, because now the Reed Rodian gang can stop right here, make port here, right here, and send out.
We hath busted some caps up thy buttocks, even though we technically never busted some caps.
I hope the fellow has made it out okay, for I love him so.
I hope that Ice has died from or got impaled by a big sheep horn because I hate him so. He's been a real D-bag lately.
Esmeralda, I'm right here.
As I was saying, I hope Othello makes it back. I have a kiss for you.
Sweet cheese.
Kiss.
Well, isn't that special? I'm so glad Othello and Beyonce are getting along. God, I hate them. Rem Dog, what are you doing here?
Well, man, I couldn't take it. Beyonce is so hot, and I just wanted a piece of that ass.
Well, you're gonna love this. I know that two quarters is actually nailing Beyonce behind Othello's back.
Oh, wait, are you straight up tripping?
No, I'm serious, man. If my plan goes right, we can ruin two quarters, and also we can get Othello to kick Beyonce out of the gang. That way you can take her up as your own bitch.
You telling the truth, man?
Yeah, would I lie? Yet more foreshadowing!
Isn't this great? Just two couple of Joes having a great time. Hey, let's have a drinking contest, right? 3, 2, 1, go!
I want to tell you a story about the house we're in blue.
I'm not drinking it.
I come home one Friday.
Oh man, you won. Oh.
I did great. I love booze.
I think you had a few too many tequila. Or absolute vodka.
I'm sure it's some waters.
Dude, you're drunk. Hey, here comes a friend run dog.
So I goes to the landlady.
Hello there, my name is Duncan Platt. I was born 400 years ago, Highlands of Scotland. I am immortal. With the fall of the sword, the drop of a head, the power of the
crystal. So let me slide it on, you know.
There can only be one.
I notice when I come home in the evening.
He's drunk.
You're
she got nothing nice to say to me.
This is a dismal dream, mother.
But for 5 years.
You know what I have?
You know what you would never do. Come home one particular evening. The landlady said, you got something on yet? I said, no. Can't find a job. Therefore, I got no money to pay the rent. She said, I don't believe you're trying to find no job. Said, I seen you today. You were standing on a corner, leaning up against a post.